Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Green Summer Plate Cooking Recipes. Today let's see how to make pizza bagels. These pizza bagels are very easy and simple recipe. The ingredients to make this pizza bagels are self-raising wheat flour 1 cup, instant yeast 2 tablespoons, salt 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoons of white sugar. Take a mixing bowl, add the sieved self-raising flour, salt, white sugar. Here I'll be using some instant yeast, and this is very easy to use. Mix all the dry ingredients using a whisker so that it combines well. After mixing all the dry ingredients, I'll be using some lukewarm water to mix to make a soft dough. You can see now I have mixed all the dry ingredients using a whisker. Then I'm going to add some lukewarm water. Make sure you add the water in batches, do not add it at once. After adding the water, we need to knead the dough to make it a smooth and soft textured dough. Make sure the dough is not too hard or too soft, it must be perfect. Knead the dough thoroughly. Now you can add water in batches. You can see the dry flour. For the dry flour, you need to add little water, and now combine all the ingredients to make a soft perfect dough. The dough is ready. Here I'm adding 1 teaspoon of olive oil and knead it again. You can see the bowl does not hold the dough anymore, so it is a perfect consistency, and the gluten strands can be seen easily just after mixing the flour. Now cover it using a cling wrap airtight so that the fermentation of the dough becomes faster, and it takes close to 60 minutes to ferment. After 60 minutes of fermentation, for a fermented dough you can add 1 teaspoon of olive oil, knead again to give a smooth texture. Now roll the dough and divide it using a dough cutter. Take one piece of the dough, knead using the palm as shown, and give a smooth finishing. Here you can see a smooth ball is ready. The surface of the ball must be perfect, and you get a smooth finishing bagels. This is how you're going to knead each dough piece to get the smooth finishing dough. This kneading process is very similar to kneading a bun. Before baking, a perfect smooth textured bagel dough is ready. Make similar dough like this and keep it aside. Take one piece of this ball. Once the bagel dough is ready, give a shape of a donut, making a hole in the center using a thumb. A perfect bagel is ready. Make similar shape for the rest of the ball and keep it aside. This is very important. You make the inner surface also very smooth, otherwise the bagel finishing will not come very smooth. A bagel design is ready, and now you're going to make a soda or a baking powder and add 1 teaspoon to a hot boiling water. Dip this bagels and allow it to cook for 1 to 2 minutes. After 1 to 2 minutes, you can just strain the excess water and place it on a baking sheet. This gives a very chewy texture. This is very important for a bagel to get this soda or a baking powder dip before baking. This helps the bagels to cook properly and gives a very wonderful texture as well. Place it on a baking sheet and our bagels are ready to bake. Once these bagels have finished this soda or a baking powder dip, now we can see it has increased in its size. For this, we are going to give an egg wash. Use 1 beaten egg and 1 teaspoon of milk and brush it thoroughly on both the sides. So this gives a very golden texture. I have used some seeds and some almond powders as well. You can use the sesame seeds to get a different texture and a taste as well. Our perfect bagels are ready. Now cover it and leave it aside for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, the bagels have increased in its size. Bake it at a preheated oven at 180 degrees centigrade for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes of baking, cut the bagels in the center. Now place this sliced and fine vegetables. Here I'm using some mushrooms, green bell peppers, and tomatoes. You can use vegetables of your choice. Make sure these vegetables are chopped nice and thin so that it cooks perfectly. I'm placing the green bell pepper. You can use a different veggies. Add some grated cheese on top and 1 teaspoon of egg if only required. This is completely optional, adding egg. cheese is a very important step to add. So when it melts, it gives a very wonderful texture. Now sprinkle some rock salt, pepper and mixed herbs. Now bake the bagel for 1 to 2 minutes till the cheese and the vegetables melts, and enjoy the bagel. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.